Congratulations, Hieu. You're my star student, inaugural AusCham Executive MBA scholarship winner. And he's done AusCham and RMIT and KPMG proud, graduating EMBA with distinction.
It's amazing today. I graduated from RMIT EMBA. It's a really big milestone for my career and my life. Actually, 2 days later, I would move to Ho Chi Minh City to start a new journey in my career. And I believe that the RMIT EMBA will help me very much.
Before applying, I thought of coming back to school to get a more structured and organized knowledge rather than piece of information and knowledge. After 10 years of working, you have accumulated a lot of knowledge through your experience, failures, and successes. What is a piece of information here and there? I decided to go back to school about the time I was promoted to a senior with KPMG. About the material, not just about the knowledge and the way of thinking. It is all about how you perceive an issue, business issue, how you can deal with that. You have a structured and organized and academic approach to the issue, the business issues. You know how to deal with it, plan, seize it in a way that it will solve it. Chop it down to different smaller issues or simpler to solve issues. Besides, the class will come with a lot of friends, a lot of teachers, a lot of professors with different knowledge from different corners of the business world. So I believe I have made a very good network with my colleagues and lecturer.
What you need at the moment, and I believe that you will find yourself a need to come back to school very soon. And if you do have that need to come back to school immediately, just like me, I believe it's worth it. Just apply for RMIT, EMBA, or MIB, or MBA, whatever the program which fits your needs, and just go for it, just study. You'll get a lot out.
It's been fantastic. Thank you very much on a very successful journey.